Hello, hi everyone. This is Engineer Nikhil Pandey. Welcome to my YouTube channel Mentor Engineer. So today we are going to discuss in this video about the NEET cutoff of the round one allotment list of the private medical colleges in the state of Andhra Pradesh. So let's dive in. So many of the students having a doubt regarding, sir, what should be the NEET cutoff for getting a private medical colleges or for getting MBBS seats in the respective private medical colleges in the state of Andhra Pradesh. So we are going to discuss in this video about the category wise cutoff. So let's start the video. So if you are belonging to OC category, then your marks should be 525 plus marks, and if you are belonging to BC A category, then your mark should be 480 plus marks, and if you are belonging to BC B category, then your marks should be 500 plus marks, and if you are belonging to BC C category, then your marks should be 485 plus marks, and if you are belonging to BC D category, then your marks should be 500 plus marks, and if you are belonging to BC E category, then your marks should be 480 plus marks, and if you are belonging to BC E category, then your marks should be 440 plus marks, and if you are belonging to SC category, then your marks should be 420 plus marks, and if you are belonging to ST category, then your marks should be 380 plus marks. So these are the category wise cutoff of the respective private medical colleges. So many of the students having doubts, sir, what should be the expected NEET cutoff for the upcoming round of counseling for these private medical colleges. So students always takes 40 to 50 plus minus marks as a margin for getting MBBS seats in the respective private medical colleges. For example, if the cutoff for the OC category is 525 plus marks, so deduct 40 to 50 marks from the total marks, that is from the 520, that is your outcome will be 480-485 plus marks. If you are getting this 480 or 485 plus marks, then you think that you are eligible for getting a seats in the respective private medical colleges in the upcoming round of the counseling. So this will be the hit and trial method. Even though you have if you didn't get a chance to get attempt in the second round of counseling or didn't get a seat allotted in the second round of counseling, don't be disheartened about that. You can try in the mop-up round of the counseling. So that's all in this video. Even you have any kind of doubt regarding this 15 private medical colleges who are having a 1750 MBBS seats, you can feel free to comment in our comment box and we will provide you answer as soon as we can. So that's all. I hope you found this video helpful. If you found this video helpful, please like my video, subscribe my channel, and don't forget to smash the bell icon so that you get notified, and share as much as you can. Till then, bye bye.